So, back again on the Portsmouth Stand channel. So, I think it's going to be 3-0 to Portsmouth. Just all the lineups. So, John Marquis, Markatanis, and Ronan Curtis. So, that's it. And play at Pompey. And Portsmouth Stand, good channel. Subscribe to it. And peace.
Hello, the Portsmouth Stand. Today, my score prediction for the Pompey-Accrington game is 3-1. With Marquis with a goal and Ronan Curtis with a brace. Come on, Pompey.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another Matchday vlog. This is for Accrington Stanley versus Portsmouth in Skybet League One, 7th versus 12th, with Portsmouth just outside the playoffs by goal difference of 68 points. Accrington Stanley starting 11. Toby Savun, Harvey Rogers, Benjamin Barclay, Michael Nottingham, Cameron Burgess, Adam Phillips, Jonathan Russell, Seamus Connolly, Sean McConville, Dean Charles, and Colby Bishop. And Portsmouth starting 11 is Craig McIlver in goal, Rasmus Nicolaisen, Sean Raggett, James Bolton back in the side, Marcus Harness, George Byers, Ben Close, Tom Naylor, Callum Johnson, John Marquis and Ronan Curtis. So, we're about to get underway at Wham Stadium for Accrington Stanley versus Portsmouth. Come on, you Blues! Okay, so a Portsmouth free kick inside 7 minutes still. Accrington 0, Portsmouth 0. At the moment, it's kind of been Accrington Stanley at the best. They are creating more football, but Portsmouth danger attack from the free kick. Coming up to 8 minutes now. Shot off target for Portsmouth and an Accrington goal kick, but it still remains at Wham Stadium. Accrington Stanley 0, Portsmouth 0. Come on, Pompey. Inside 11 minutes, Portsmouth dangerous attack. Bloody hell! Accrington now attacking. Dangerous attack for Accrington Stanley. Shot saved. Portsmouth safe possession still remains. Accrington 0, Portsmouth 0. Very close at the moment between these two teams. Right, 15 minutes played, and there's a goal. And it's gone to Accrington Stanley. Oh my God. Oh my God. Goal from Bishop in the 15th minute. I knew that was going to bloody happen. Oh my God, and this is a game we need to win. Charlton are winning, Lincoln are winning, and we're losing to bloody Accrington Stanley, scored by Bishop. 15 minutes played, now Accrington Stanley 1, Portsmouth 0. Come on, Pompey! Oh my God, you can't believe what's just happened at the Wham Stadium. Accrington Stanley 2, Portsmouth 0, scored by Cameron Burgess. 2-0 to Accrington Stanley. That's game over now. We're not getting back into this. We had to score 3 goals. Well, we're not going to score 3 goals, are we? We're shite. Accrington 2, Portsmouth 0. That's game over. That's the end of the season. We ain't going to get a playoffs now. Bloody human! Give an update at half time. So, what I can say is what a terrible first half of football. Accrington 2, Portsmouth 0. Colby Bishop in the 15th minute and Cameron Burgess in the 43rd minute. the stats. On target, Accrington 4, Portsmouth none at all. Off target, Accrington 2, Portsmouth 5. Possession, Accrington 52, Portsmouth 48. Corners, Accrington 1, Portsmouth none. And I think this is just absolute, completely embarrassment. So, I don't know why I was about to say that. I was about to say, I'll just bring it back in the second half. There's no hope in hell we're going to bring back this 2-goal lead and win 3-2 or even grab a point. Because the shots we've had, all off target. And I probably know who that's from. John Marquis or Ronan Curtis. Absolutely embarrassment. So, half-time score at Wham Stadium. Accrington 2, Portsmouth 0. And just say, come on Pompey. Right. Second half has started. And we have made two substitutions. James Baldwin and Ben Coast off. With Ryan Williams and Andy Cannon coming on. Hopefully that makes a change. Because I did not hear anything from Ben Coast or James Baldwin in that first half. So at Wham Stadium, two substitutions for Portsmouth. Andy Cannon and Ryan Williams. And of course it still remains Accrington Stanley 2, Portsmouth 0. Come on, Pompey! Portsmouth danger attack. John Marquis! Yes! Come on! Accrington Stanley 2, Portsmouth 1, scored by John Marquis. Come on, Pompey! Inside 49 minutes at the Wham Stadium, Accrington 2, Portsmouth 1. We're back in it with 40 minutes left of the game to play. Come on! Oh my god, another goal at the Wham Stadium. Accrington Stanley 2, Portsmouth 2. Come on, get in there! Come on! Accrington Stanley 2, Portsmouth 2, scored by Ryan Williams. Come on! Come on! Ryan Williams! Come on! Ryan Williams in the 54th minute. Accrington 2, Portsmouth 2, inside 54 minutes. Come on, you Blues! Right, another double substitution for Portsmouth. Coming off is George Byers and Callum Johnson, and coming on is Charlie Daniels and Paul Downing. With there are 71 minutes played, 19 minutes left at Wham Stadium. Accrington 2, Portsmouth 2, with Portsmouth coming back into the game with two goals from Marquis and Ryan Williams. Come on, Portsmouth! Another substitution, the fifth substitution for Portsmouth this evening. Marcus Harness coming off, and he's brought on the loanee from Tottenham, Harvey White. 85th minute with 5 minutes left plus stoppage time left to play. Accrington 2, Portsmouth 2. Come on, let's grab another goal to hopefully keep that player spot at the end of the night. But it's a danger attack for Accrington Stanley in the 86th minute. And it's a Portsmouth free kick. My God, there's been a goal at the Wham Stadium. Accrington Stanley 2, Portsmouth 3, and John Marquis. Come on! From two goals down, and Portsmouth have grabbed the third. Scored by John Marquis. Oh my god. In the 90th minute. And it's Accrington Stanley 2, Portsmouth 3. Get in there! Oh my god, yes. Go on, John. Come on. 92 minutes played. Portsmouth 2. Portsmouth 3. With John Marquis with 2. And Ryan Williams with the second to make it 2-2 in the 54th minute. And then John Marquis in the 90th minute to make it Accrington Stanley 2. Portsmouth 3. Come on, Pompey. We've still a few minutes left to play. Full time. And it's just finished. Accrington 3. Portsmouth 3. Accrington free kick in the last kick of the game. And it's an own goal from and it's an own goal by John Marquis. Absolutely brilliant. Own goal by John Marquis. And that is the end of the game at the Wham Stadium. Accrington Stanley 3, Portsmouth 3. 6-goal thriller, a great game. But John Marquis has given the 3 points away with an own goal. No! John Marquis, why? Why do you have to give an own goal in the last minute kick of the game, you stupid bloody prat? The final score at the Ram Stadium. Accrington Stanley 3, Portsmouth 3, with Portsmouth coming down 2-0 down to bring it back to 2-2 all. John Marquis 90th minute to make it 3-2, but then own goal by John Marquis in the last kick of the game in the 95th minute. What a game. We remain still sadly remain. Oh, it's so bloody annoying. But we do remain in the playoffs. In sixth with 69 points, with a 13-goal difference. A very, very close game between the two teams. But we should have grabbed the 3 points. But the final score, Accrington Stanley 3, Portsmouth 3. And I will see you in the next one for the match preview for AFC Wimbledon versus Portsmouth. Up the Blues and play at Pompey.